Hi, it's Jasmine.
And Paige, and we're going to react to Stray Kids' music video teaser. I'm pretty sure this song is called God's Menu, but I don't know because I'm stupid. But that's what the hashtag said. I'm very scared because, when the little Twitter video starts playing, it started out pretty intense to me. It was very intense to me.
I knew you were going to do that.
Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, go.
Suddenly I can't breathe.
Should we watch it again? Okay. Because I have some things to say. Okay.
Yeah.
Ready?
Okay, yeah.
Ready? 1, 2, 3, go.
Yo, Felix.
So, already starting off, Felix's hair looks phenomenal, but remember when someone said that this is a different dance style that they've ever tried before? I understand. This shit looks...
I'm so excited.
Suddenly I understand why they had the cooking video. Dude, oh my god. Felix.
Yo.
Oh.
I'm really going through something right now. Really? It was just all Felix and Kendrick. That was kind of fucked up for me, but pop off.
That really was. I was chilling, but I was still like, what the fuck? But I was chilling for the most part.
I'm so excited you were in this comeback.
This is gonna be different. I mean, Stray Kids are always different, I feel like, than what anyone else is releasing. Yeah. But this is different. That dance, I understand what, I think Chris said that, or Sigmin, or no, maybe Chris. I don't remember who said it, but I was like, I feel like they say that every time, but this is actually different.
And with Stray Kids, you never know what to expect.
I have never
been I know what they're gonna do. One day, next comeback is gonna be a cute concept. I'm not gonna expect it.
And I will cry.
I'll be waiting.
I've been waiting. Because they always have, they did Get Cool and they did Awkward Silence.
Yeah.
That's cute, but it wasn't a title track. I'll be waiting for the day that they do a cute concept for a title track. I think it'll be never, but I can only hope, okay?
Exactly.
Because I would really love to see it. Anyways, thank you for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. And if you're excited for Stray Kids, let us know because we would love to scream with
we're
you.
We're very excited.
Also, tell us your bias, because I love knowing everyone's bias.
Oh, yeah, me too.
Thank you. Anyways, bye.
Bye.